On display at St. Cecilia's Hall in Edinburgh, Scotland, is a single manual harpsichord. It was made by Ioannes Couchet in Antwerp in Belgium in 1645. This instrument has a very beautiful green case, although it's a bit difficult to see in the video. Please check out the link in the description for more information. Please support the museum in any way that you can.